Joining us now to look at the situation at Bonny Island is Barrister Simeon Wilcox. Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
It's our pleasure. Now, there are concerns raised at plenary by Senator Betty Apiaifi about mysterious deaths on the island. What do you know of the situation there?
Thank you, Felicity. You know, it's true. We've lost quite a number of persons. We've lost over, you know, 20-something persons in Bonny in a space of 1 month. You know, we've lost about 20 to 30, you know, numbers of persons in Bonny Island. And this is as a result of some activities on that island. It's not just for, yes, you know, we have a few cases of COVID-19 that has been confirmed on the island, but it's a combination of factors. It just cannot be COVID-19 if you get to go through the history of their death. Like your former guests mentioned, you know, some few weeks back, we woke up to the news that, you know, there were a lot of dead fishes on our seashore, and then a big whale was actually washed ashore based, you know, on toxic waste disposal in our waterways. And right. Of course, Bonny is a very organized community. We have a local committee that is in charge of everything environmental. That is,
let me butt in and ask, since we have, let me butt in and ask, what do you know as per investigation and verification of facts on the ground? The doctor said earlier that that was very, very important. So how soon do you think that investigation is going to happen?
Yes, on one hand, NESRA has come in, and in collaboration with the committee that I just mentioned, Beck, NESRA has come in and they gave a pass mark to the multinationals operating on the island. And yes, they admitted that it was a toxic waste in our waterway. So the truth is that we do not know what is happening. And so there is need for an independent investigation. We do not know what is happening. We are losing people by the day. And so we don't know what is happening in terms of the results of the and the processes that NESRA went through to come to their results. We don't know. But the truth is, we are losing people by the day, and we have no idea
how soon that will be addressed.
Of what is causing this. Or that, yes, we don't know. And so I'm glad that Senator Betty Apiaifi brought this up in the Senate. And if the Senate can, you know, widen their strength and make sure that an independent investigative committee of some sort is brought into action so that this can be sorted out as quick as possible before we lose more people in Bonny Island.
Aside from this current crisis, the senator lamented that despite the significant position that Bonny plays in our national economy, you know, as a revenue source, the island can only be accessed by boats and ferries. She also said the island lacks adequate medical facilities. Is this a shared sentiment?
Yes, Felicity. The truth is, Bonny is a forgotten island, but Bonny is the island that bakes the cake for Nigeria. But it's a forgotten island. We don't have any federal government presence in Bonny. No federal government presence whatsoever. I mean, even when people are saying they are receiving palliatives in other parts of Nigeria, we've not received any kind of palliative in Bonny. Nothing of sorts. And, you know, Betty, Felicity, the truth is, Bonny people are very peaceful people. We hardly protest. Bonny should be a model that the federal government should exhibit to other parts of Nigeria. But this is not the case. We actually look at the backdrops of other communities. We should be used as a model. Bonny there should be some kind of government presence in Bonny. No medical facilities. We don't have any federal medical facilities. We don't even have, yes, the Bonny is a place where you can access by boat, Yes, the federal government, in collaboration with a multinational, that is the NLNG, have now come into an agreement to construct a road that leads Bonny into the hinterland. But right. Other than that, nothing.
Barrister, thank you very much for joining us on the news this morning and sharing your thoughts.
Thank you. Felicity.